I just got my Crimson Trace laser for my 9mm. Pretty simple to install. Just take off your old grip. It slides right off. Got to put a couple stickers on it for warnings. And it just sits right in the grip right here. And push your hand on the back of it. Pressure, it turns on. So, pretty sweet. Put it right in the back.